Winging It Buffalo Style is coming up next here on CW23 WNLO. Let's check in with Winging It producer Lauren Hall to find out what's going on this morning. Lauren?
Hey, I love how Lou just got to kind of pre-pick out where to take you for restaurant week. That's so convenient.
For sure.
Well, moving back to Winging It Goes Pink Week, of course, as you know, we're going pink for breast cancer awareness all this week thanks to our friends at Southtowns Radiology. We're going to talk to one of their radiologists on the show today, but we're also going to talk about the choosing of pink wigs as a way to show your support for breast cancer awareness. Our friends from Shazan are here, the salon in Williamsville. They're going to be having a really fun event coming up this weekend where you can check out some of these awesome pink wigs, eat some great food, and also support the cause at the same time. And Emily, a little birdie, told me that you might be interested in trying this baby on in a little bit.
I think I might have to. I'll see it in a little bit.
I think it'll look beautiful on you.
Thanks. It is now 7:00.